BBC World News is locally underwritten by Bunge North America, a vital link connecting growers, food and feed manufacturers, food retailers, and consumers. Bunge merchandises America's crops and processes them into ingredients and food products enjoyed every day by consumers around the world. With headquarters in St. Louis, it is the North American operating arm of Bunge Limited, an integrated global agribusiness and food company. Bunge North America, the shortest distance from harvest to market.